Show, hide, and navigate between captions all within Final Cut Pro. Let me show you how. Today we'll go over how to show or hide captions in the viewer and timeline. Navigate to the index button on the middle left. Then click on Roles at the top. Currently the captions are checked on, so we'll click on the captions checkbox to turn them off. When we play back the project, the captions won't display in the viewer. To turn them back on, click on the checkbox again, and the captions will show back during playback. You can change the active language displayed in the viewer by selecting the checkbox to the left of the language subrole in the index. Also, to show or hide the captions in the timeline, click on the Show Captions button to the right of the main captions bar. Or you can show or hide individual language subroles with the same button. And now, let's explore the captions pane of the index. It shows every caption in your project for the active language. Select a caption to move the playhead to the beginning of the caption in the timeline. To search your captions, click on the Search field and enter the text you'd like to search for. And that was our latest episode of Final Cut Pro Tutorials. Hopefully you enjoyed them, and we can't wait to see you next time. Don't forget to subscribe, like, comment, share, anything you can do to spread the word. Don't forget to check out Pixel Film Studios, where you can find Final Cut Pro plugins designed for beginners and professionals alike to take your projects to the next level.